good morning, everybody, and welcome to my Appalachian life. Joe's here with me, but he's standing in the sidelines, but you'll hear him speak up from time to time. But it's December already. Can you believe it's December? And I don't know what's going on with the lighting going. Say hello, honey.
Hello, honey.
The lighting keeps going dark and light, so I don't know what's going on. But anyway, we're going to have a Saturday brunch today, and we're making buttermilk pancakes. And I've already got the bacon fried, or I bake my bacon in the oven. And so I did that yesterday. So all I have to do is heat it up in the microwave. And so in this cup I have, or in this bowl, I have a cup of all-purpose flour, and I have some baking powder and baking soda, some salt and sugar, and I'm getting ready to add the wet ingredients, which is one beaten egg, a cup of buttermilk, and a tablespoon of oil, and I'm using avocado oil this morning. So I've got my skillet heating up over here, and we'll mix this together, and for the syrup, Joe's going to have the Hungry Jack light, and I'm going to have the pumpkin spice skinny syrup on mine. So I'm going to just mix these dry ingredients together, and I will put the full recipe in the comment section or description box below this video. So I'll put the egg one with the buttermilk. And I need a tablespoon of oil. This week has been so busy, hasn't it, honey?
Yeah, you've been very busy.
We both have been busy. We both had doctor's appointments this week. Joe has to go for an MRI. And that's scheduled for the end of this coming week. And my doctor's appointment was good. Joe's son and great nephew came by yesterday and took our big tanks that we use to run our gas fireplace and went and got those filled up for us. So that was a blessing. And the power company came by and had to replace our power meter, or what's it called? The meter on the house. Is it power meter? Is that what it's called?
Well, it's a...
Whoa! My earring just fell out, and I'm glad it didn't go in the bowl. It's my Christmas earring. It's like a gift box. And speaking of gift box, I may stop by there when I go out this afternoon. I've got to go to the grocery store, so we'll get that done. But I'm going to take you over to the oven, to the stove, and get these pancakes going. I've got my skillet set on medium heat. Put a little bit of butter in here. And we will turn these when they start bubbling up and looking brown around the edges. One last pancake to go, and I'm heating up the bacon and the syrup, and we will be ready to eat.
Silence is golden.
I was trying to think of a Christmas song to sing.
It's a holly jolly Christmas, best time of the year. Six feet of snow and a mistletoe, and to see what else is near. Holly jolly Christmas.
What is your favorite Christmas song? Do you know?
No, I don't.
You know what mine is?
What?
Beautiful Star of Bethlehem. Do you know the words?
Star of Bethlehem.
You think I would? Oh, beautiful Star of Bethlehem. I'm going to have to look it up and get the words. Hadn't sung it in a while. Okay, we're getting ready to eat our pancakes, and Joe's going to say the blessing for us before we get started.
Okay. Lord Jesus, we just come to you asking you to bless us in every way that we need. And it seems like in this world today, everything is a mess. But with you, all things are possible.
Mm-hmm. Our hope is fixed on you and you alone.
Amen.
We thank you for this Christmas season and for sending your only Son to save us from our sins and to reconcile us with you, that we may live with you forever when we depart this earth. We thank you, Jesus, and thank you for this food, and use it to bless our bodies with nourishment and help us to serve you more, Lord. We love you. In Jesus' name.
Amen.
Amen. All right, that's your syrup, and this is my syrup. You've already got you a couple of pancakes. Joe is making up some Christmas songs.
Joe is not making up any Christmas songs.
He said, "What? How did you start it out?"
There will be Christmas. Let's see.
There'll be some ringing. There's going to be some ringing.
Singing.
And singing.
There'll be a way to
and spending.
Do.
Well, hope y'all enjoy your day today, and just keep Jesus in the forefront of your mind. This is the season that we celebrate Him, and well, not only this season, but this is set aside time for us to remember His birth, and we just love Him so much. He saved us from our sins. We give Him all the glory and honor, and we hope that you have a relationship with Him, and if you don't, then talk to someone who knows the Bible and can tell you the truth of the Bible, of what it says that you must do to have your sins forgiven and a home in heaven. And, you know, we believe He's coming back soon with everything that's happening and prophecy fulfilling right before our eyes. And the events happening today is just setting the stage for the rapture. And we're looking forward to that. And we hope that when He comes to receive His children, you'll be in the number. And you'll escape this sin-sick world and the great tribulation that will come after the rapture. So, God bless y'all. Have a good day. Well, I just got back home from my little outing, and I went to Tommy's Slaughter Farms to get some fresh pork sausage. And this is the mild. He has both mild and hot, but we prefer the mild. So I've got that ready. Want to freeze that and have it for Christmas. And he had Cara oranges, and I just got one because it's big enough that Joe and I can split that, and we're just not eating a lot these days. I'm getting ready to fix us a sandwich, so I picked up a good looking tomato that he had to go with our sandwich. Then I went to the gift box, and they had so many pretty Christmas things. And if you've not been there, go and check them out this Christmas. They got a lot of things that would make really nice gifts for someone. And what I picked up for myself was this beautiful red bird. And I'm going to set it in my kitchen window, I think, to go along with some of my other Christmas decorations. But I just love red birds. I like birds of any kind. But there have been some really pretty red birds out in the yard and in the trees. I sit in my window and watch them, and they're just so pretty, and I love them. So that's our video for today, and hope you all are having a blessed day. Go to church tomorrow, and we'll see you on the next one. Keep walking in the light.